Welcome back to the channel. We're getting ready to stop and load this tractor trailer up, take it back to our lot. It's got a clutch issue, so we're going to take it back to our lot for now, and they're going to send another truck from Minnesota to pick it up. But for now, they just want to get the driver off the road to a safe place. So back up here against this guardrail. I hate when they're against the guardrail because you can't get the toolbox doors open sometimes if they're very close. Looks like we may have more room on this one than we do on other occasions. PTO on and controls. Dad's behind me. He's going to put some cones out probably, and then he'll probably pull a drive shaft by doing the rest of the hooking. So how you doing? Nah, just gotta hang out and be safe for now.
Up there
and watch anything. Yeah, here in a minute we'll have you shut it off once we get underneath of it. We don't like to be underneath of them running, so.
Oh, yeah, but I can shut it off now. I was in charge of battery.
Okay, that's fine.
Yep. Not yet.
Straps on this composite axle, guys, not chains. On right here, hook safety chains. Run brakes to the trailer because it's loaded. Safety in case the strap breaks.
Huh?
Damn bumps are tight.
Yeah, the torch is in here.
I got
the torch is in here if you want it.
Yeah, I may have that work up.
Let's run the seatbelt through the steering wheel, guys. Keep the wheel straight. About done.
full slack out. It's tight there.
All over?
Yeah.
No.
Done here. I'm gonna go over my checklist, make sure everything's good to go, and then we'll be on the road. Thanks for watching. Car off the road. Pretty steep embankment here. Chrysler 300 M.
What we're gonna have to do is over here, and we're gonna come off the side, pull her and go to the front, get it all the way up on the road, and then pull it over.
We'll just shut it down here, and then I'll shut it down. I shut it down somewhere.
Oh, okay.
It won't take very long, so.
You the owner?
The key, you in it?
Wait, no, right.
Get the key, all right. We'll go down there in a minute.
Set our truck over here in this far lane once the traffic gets out of the way. And run our side puller down too and just winch it up on the road, so.
Like I said, I've been watching like the water around to see if anything changes colors.
I don't think it's... I'm gonna move, there's a piece of sign there I'm gonna try to pull out, a piece of that sign.
Yeah,
so it don't
man,
jab.
I thought it was cross member.
Oh, really?
That's it. But I can't do that conclusion.
Yeah, I don't know. They hit that tree too, I guess. So.
He said he don't know how it didn't turn over.
I know. It slid down like this, I guess.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah.
And it, like, when I caught that shit, I was sideways right there.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's a wonder it didn't roll.
I'm blessed, I guess. I got a chance to watch
it. Oh, yeah.
I don't know how
I agree.
I mean, like, I wasn't flying, I just, I didn't know how far I was over.
Yeah, yeah,
the headlights, are garbage.
Yeah.
The dude that owned it before me wrecked it, and they put two different headlights in it for
three years,
so they point up at the sky.
Yeah.
I literally have a light bar in my passenger seat that I was going to install at work today.
Oh, really? Wow. Well.
Fog, rain, no headlights, it was a combination.
Try to make as few trips as possible up and down that hill.
Yeah, they do have to throw me a ratchet around
the
wheel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna make one trip down, hopefully. Let's go over top of it. Neutral. It says it's in neutral. Don't give me a ticket. Unless he wants to see if it's drivable when we get it up. He wants to see if it's drivable.
Yeah, let's go for a look at it. That's
part.
Brakes
it. Part. Huh? Part. Park in the brake. I'll go get those parts. Check it out. Guys, that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna turn you off and load this stuff in the car. He went to run the mud off of it. So thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.